great jump and take by Ian. And Quinnell actually being knocked backwards, that's unusual. The ball having come from Chris Wyatt.